students of the El Rancho Unified School District.
Want everybody to know that
we want to learn in a safe environment.
We want to go to school.
To discover something new.
To create. To design.
To make new friends.
That's where you come in.
If you see something on our school campus
that seems strange or unsafe,
please tell a trusted adult immediately.
If you hear any rumors or threats,
or see any inappropriate posts on social media,
we need you to come forward.
We need everyone
to help keep our schools safe.
Please think before you post.
Think before you speak.
Think before you make wrong choices.
Safety is something we should never play around with.
Be kind.
Be respectful to everyone you meet.
School is for learning.
School is about having fun.
School is not a place for violence.
We need everyone.
We need you.
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 Join the movement.
Join the movement.
Hear something.
See something.
Say something.
Don't take chances.
Do not be a bystander.
Do not be afraid to come forward.
Do not be afraid to come forward.
Do not wait.
There are plenty of ways to report something unsafe.
Tell your teacher.
Tell an administrator.
Tell a trusted adult.
Tell your parents.
Please say something.
Please say something.
We need everyone to work together.
Inbox us on Facebook, Twitter, or Instagram.
Report it on Textative.
Hear something. Say something.
Then say something.
Hear something.
See something.
Say something.
Good morning, Bears, and welcome back to McGee Morning Broadcast. Will you please stand and join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? Put your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Good morning once again, and welcome to McGee Morning Broadcast coming to you from the Chair Studios. Today is Wednesday, September 28th, 2022. Let's take it right over to Yaretzi with the middle of the week weather update. Good morning, Yaretzi.
Good morning, Camila, and a very good morning to everyone watching out there today. Currently, it's about 70 degrees and mostly sunny outside this morning. We are going to continue with the hot weather for the next couple of days. Then by the end of the week, we will start to see and feel a much needed cool down. Today, we are looking at a daytime high temperature somewhere in the mid-90s. But then tomorrow, we start with a mini cool down as daytime high temperatures will reach the low 90s. As for your nighttime weather, you can expect temperatures to drop down into the mid to low 60s all night for the next couple of days. That's about it for the midweek weather up. I'll see you back here on Friday. Now let's take it back over to Camila with a couple announcements.
Thanks, Yaretzi. Can't wait for the cool down to start. We'll check back with you on Friday. Today is Bookworm Wednesday. At the end of the broadcast, we will show you the students who got a gold coin with their 30-character cash and are choosing a book of their own from the vending machine. We have three more days of this week, See Something, Say Something, Spirit Week. Hopefully today you are wearing your college gear. Tomorrow is Neon Bright Colors Day, and Friday is School Spirit Day. So be sure to wear your McGee gear on Friday. That's about it for announcements. Now let's check out what you can expect for today's lunch and tomorrow's breakfast. Looks good. Now let's see who is celebrating a birthday for the next couple of days.
We sing happy birthday to you, and may all your dreams come true.
Happy, happy birthday.
Oh, 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 oh.
This is your birthday song.
Happy birthday to you all. That's going to do it for today. We hope you have a great Wednesday, and we hope to see you back here on Friday as Ms. Dana will be here with her Feel Good Friday shoutouts. Until then, be safe, stay healthy, and always remember to display pause. P is for promoting a positive environment, A is for acting responsibly, W is for willing to learn, and S is for showing respect. As we close out this morning, we will take a look at the people picking out their new books from the book vending machine on this Bookworm Wednesday.
Good morning.